Bird, don't get comfortable. This isn't going to be long. Reason being, I'm hungry. And there's this new seafood place over on Wilshire Boulevard. Oh, meanest bourbon glazed salmon you've ever had in your life. Do we understand each other? To die for. Do I make myself clear? Listen to me carefully. Scallops that on their worst day, smarter than you are on your best day. With just a touch of brown sugar, garlic powder, and tomato juice layered in the perfect amount of soy, milk, and lemon juice. And let me tell you something. I've never even had it. But I know everything. I've never even had it. I know everything. Get your fucking ass off the bench! What is that? What do you call that? You call that food as shit? You heard that? That shit? You call that appetizing as shit? Nutritious shit? Tasty shit? Scrumptious shit? Yummy shit? Get off the bench and get out of my face, you pissed ass miserable bitch! Oh, you're not going to like your time here today, sir. Now sit up! Sit! I'm not sitting anywhere, you bloody, blimey, two-bitten, tattered butt stench! You must be out of your fucking mind! Very good. Bert, would you go stand near him, please, and remind him whose playpen it is? Make it clear to him we're not in his kitchen cooking your casserole dish. Hey! Pay attention to me! You want a cop attitude and run your toilet mouth, you march yourself outside and into another farm. Here you're gonna show some decorum. Do I make myself clear?
Oh man, are you one fucking
cunt? Who's going to be taste worse than any other meal they've ever made? Shafronze, that's who. Yo, Frick! Frick! Do you mind? Do you mind not interrupting me, please? Or are you just too much of a prick to understand that, too? What the black and blue hell are you opening your little bratty bird's beak for anyway, you slimy ostrich butted chay little snot? Wrong. The correct answer is your daddy raped you over and over and over again. You are in need of plastic surgery. Immediately. Miss Robinson! Miss Robinson!
A really fucking clever grandma!
Miss Robinson! Miss Robinson! Do I look like I need help from you with the idiot over here? Unless I'm asking you a question and looking in your direction, do not speak! We follow each other, madam! Today! Mind the soul again by exactly it is your relevant! That's assuming anybody ever even knew in the first place. Shut! Why am I relevant? Why am I relevant? Very simply put, madam, because as between you and I, my opinions are the only one that counts! How's that? How's that? Your opinion counts so much that you've been limited to daytime TV your whole run. Primetime TV seems not at all interested in you. Have you done anything outside of entertaining people with nothing else better to watch? Listen! Miss Robinson! The UK might find this whole catty approach of yours adorable. I met him, sort of like America when they canceled you like a bad habit. Do not! There's a reason why they keep people like me in television for 19 years, and why they get rid of losers like yourself. Oh, so it's been 19 years, has it? Tell me, has all of the 19 years you've been on the air been as dull and drab as my last couple of moments watching you? Or have you brought anything else whatsoever? Ever to the table. Miss Robinson, you're trying to challenge me, madam, and I'm telling you, you're not gonna make it past round one with me. I'm a lot smarter than you are. I can wipe the mat with you with one hand tied behind my bed while standing on my head in my sleep. You got my drift! The real shocker that you have viewers who actually made it past round one with you. I take it they too feel beaten and bludgeoned as someone on the wrong side of a boxing match. You don't seem to get the drift. This isn't an exchange, you and I. We don't go back and forth. This is, I always get the final say, and you just sit there and tolerate it. I can't look at either one of you bloody obnoxious, grating wretches, much less tolerate ya. stick that in your fucking pipe and smoke it! The both of you dirty scabs, you! Production, you can shut off both their mics. We're through with them. You two people can play ugly all you like, but only one person's getting the last word here, and I've just made it inevitable that it's me. You can't shut off my mic! Witchcraft, listen to me. There's only one witch here, my pretty. Perfect! And that would be me. Case is dismissed. That's all. Step out! Ding 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 ding